are reading from the letter of James. Happy the man who holds out to the end through triumph. Once his word has been proved, he will receive the crown of life, the Lord has promised to those who love him. No one who is tempted is weak, saying, I am being tempted by God. Surely God who is untouched by evil thanks no one. Rather, the attack and lure of his own passion tests every man. Once a passion has conceived, it gives birth to sin. And when sin reaches maturity, it reaches death. Make no mistake about this, my dear brothers. Every worthwhile gift, every genuine benefit, comes from above, descending from the Father of the heavenly luminaries, who cannot change, and who is never shadowed over. He who brings to bring us to birth with a word spoken in truth, so that we will be a part of the first fruits of his creatures. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Because they were red, Do you still not see your proper hand? Are your minds completely blinded? Have you eyes that no sight? Ears that no hearing? Do you remember when you broke the bylaws for the 5,000, how many thousands of times to gather back? The answer is one. When I broke the 7 doors for 4,000, how many full helpers of darkness did we collect? The answer is 7. He says to the mother, do you still not understand the gospel of the Lord? Do you still not understand? Ito yung pahalap ni Jesus sa mga alaga ng isuko ni Jesus. Yung kanyang babala na pangangapagat, hindi lang sa kanyang mga alaga. Ngunit sa ito, bakit yung mga kaya tayo, hindi naman tayo hindi. May mga mata tayo, pero tayo nagiging gulat. Pero kaya sabi ng Yesus ko, sabagat hindi nila naiintindihan. Yung purpose na namin sa ipahalo ng Yesus, nakakala nila. Kasi yung sabi ng Yesus ay, be on your guard against the ease of the promises and the ease of heaven. Kasi alam naman natin yung ease ay ginagamit ito yung papalsa. Papalsa sa dinatay. So, kaya sabi kami, hey, Jesus ay mag-ingat kayo. Akala ko, ano mo ito ko yung Jesus ay dahil wala sa dinatay. Hindi nila nakuha yung pinakamulo ni Jesus. Ay, baka ako ba ang basa ng pinapal? Pero yung pinakamulo, sabi nga, ay hangin. Hindi mo maintindihan yung pinakamulo ni Biblia. Sabi nga natin ay hindi yung bullseye. Hindi yung kung tawagin naman ay tumbe. Bahagi yung matunsan ay paliganyan naman ang Panginoon si Kristo. Sabi na natin, misplaced. Nakakita natin yung bonding misay. Pero hindi ko na gano'n yung masaya. Ang nakita ko na natin, hinagingan mo ng masaya. Kaya, ito yung siguro yung pagkaya na pinapasya ko at kusip ko ng tutukoy na Jesus na di ba tuma na mga parasay na di ba tuma ni Herodes ang pinatukoy ni Jesus na kaya ba? Ang talaga ng utos ng Yesus sa kanyang mensahe ay mag-ingat kayo sa kalokohan. Kaya ang ipagdilawan ng mga lalaki, wala tayong dala na tinapang. Kasi hindi mo tayo dapat tumulad sa pakapalusa ni Herodes at ni Nakamapan sa inyo. Pati yan yung mga ito, no? Kaya ka po. Kaya mo lang natin ay mabulus ay talaga natin kung minsan ay pinakaalan ng aming Panginoon sa Kristo. Bakit si tayo, ang nakikita natin na dinaanan na kami ng konti. Hindi namin nasakuro. We miss. So, we miss the mark.
Pero kaya mo mahal nyo, huwag namin kalimutan ng
yung sin. Sin ay sin. So, we are missing. We are missing the mark. Pero kung isa na nangyari sa atin, because yung pwede nakita natin yung pinakamintos, humahantong tayo sa atin sa pagkakasa. Kasi, yun ang yung sinin, we miss the mark. Bakit hindi na ako sa bigyan natin na hindi ng pagkakilal. Kaya ako,
kung wala siya mag-upisado.
So, yun yung bahaya niya na, nalitigyan niya na. Kasi kung isa niya ang damit natin, natutupan. Tutupan namin. Kasi kung hindi, ay hindi tayo maiinigyan. At hindi rin natin sila maiinigyan. Hindi lang ito sa dalagan ng mga magulang sa kanilang mga anak. Ngunit dalagan lang ito sa dalagan ng ating pananampalataya na makita po natin natin na tutunan natin yung ipinahalay ng ating pananampalataya. Naging mulat ang tao tungkol sa pinuturo ng simbahan. So, kung hindi ginagawa ng isang tao, yung dapat na ginagawa ng isang Kristiyano, isang kalahiran niya rin. Kung nakapagturo tayo, isang hindi sa'yo. Hindi nila naiintindihan ang inuro natin. Kaya ito yung ibalami namin sa katalang buong kapag. May pindihan naman. May pindihan naman ng kanyang minsan. Saan?
Pray, 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 pray
May the Lord have mercy on us at your hand, for the grace of your mercy, for our good that will be for the church.
May we so bless the Lord in prayer, and in us. And thank you, God, for those who serve you in the source of the heavenly one. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And Father, God.
So lift it up to the Lord.
And let us be thankful to the Lord our God.
To be right and just.
To be so the right and just, our good and just, and the power of the Lord to be in your name. Lord, O Father, our God. Forever, we will stand apart from the seeking of the blood of your Son and of the power of the Spirit. You can't have the power to yourself and the people who are as one with the unity of the Trinity. May the body of Christ be the temple of the Holy Spirit. Mind the praise of the Mother of Jesus, be manifested in us. And so, in company with the Father's apostles, be patient and be joyful, be comforted.
Thank you.
Now, we're also going to celebrate the memorial of the great proclamation of the Lord. The brethren of God, the godliness of God, the beauty of the Lord, the heaven of the Lord, the presence of the Lord. After the Lord, 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 the Spirit. No matter the word of the Lord, the Spirit, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the fullness of God, the Lord, the promises, the Lord, and all the glory. No matter what is our brothers and sisters. We are born to see the hope of the resurrection in all of our time and moments. We are born to the life of the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, and we are blessed with the Holy Spirit, 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 who have reached the world of Jesus and inherited the course of life. And they pray to the Lord of God to prove to his Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, we being in the name of God, Almighty Father, and the Holy Spirit, our Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
The mind and heart to understand the message of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Lord, I am not worthy that you enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.
Thank you.
Northeast by Union's Way. In peace, we pray, O Lord. That through this earth of eternal salvation, through faith we never, may ever increase. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
So, Father, we pray, O aming panaya, pakikialaman mo sa aming sister. Kasi kaya na ako'y pagtatanong kung sino gumalaw, wala naman ang aking. Kaya po eh, huwag mo gagalawin. Huwag mo bigla ng, kasi nasa ilang yun. May mo ito yun, ito yun, ang nangyari sa isang sisig ay suti lamang. On and off. Hindi ko tuyo lang. Huwag sa inyo, o isa sa alam mo. Kung ito lang ko eh, wala akong gagalawin. Wala akong gagalawin. Wala rin sa loob. So, uli ko ulit kami for charity. Kasi may kapit-bahay tayo. May kapit-bahay tayo. Kapag nakita yung ating propeta, nagbabala. No? So, for charity, pangalawa, wala na kayo tao sa labas na nagsisimba. Hindi naman tayo tumutulo. Ibalik sa tatang puno, magpapala na kami tumutulo at may tao sa labas. No? Kaya namin tumutulo yun. Pero kapag walang tao sa labas, hindi natin tumutulo yun. So, kasi wala pa lang yung maano eh. No? So kapag may mga kapag gumagawal dyan, pagsabihan nyo. No? Na tayo dito yung namin. Pero kaya, kaya inaanong sa mga sa niyo, kasi, ay po, charity. Charity.
The Lord be with you. And